very genius professor who tried to make a magical seed, that it can grow a magical fruit. He done it very hard and very be careful to make the seed until it plant and wait it in 7 days. But something is for goddess. Take care his plant. The plant is become seedy and is going to die. He felt very sorry and crying a long day. His tear fell down to the pot again and again. But of course, nothing has happened. He gave it the potion to heal the plant and hoped the magical thing will happen. In the morning, he's very shocked. His room is full of the root. He saw a big flower bud and bloom, a girl. And at that moment, they were falling in love.